every day on PBS Kids. Sesame Street, streaming free on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids wants to know, what do you love about the holidays?
I love all the lights.
I love parties.
And all the different kinds of decorations.
Yeah.
And I love exchanging presents.
This one's for you.
Ooh. I love getting to spend it with my family.
Celebrate everything you love about the holidays with all your friends. All in one place, streaming now, free on PBS Kids.
Ready, Jet, Go! Is made possible in part by a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you. Thank you.
She is the ambassador. Galactic astronaut. There's nothing she cannot. Commander Cassidy. She's from the moons of Mars. Her boots are on the ground. Her head's in the stars. Fearless and curious, with her space boat serious. Always in the chase. They'll surely win the race. For the kids' maze, it's exploring space.
Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum on PBS Kids.
Who's that kid who can travel through time?
Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum, streaming now free on PBS Kids.
Where in the creature world are we going today? South America? Asia? Africa? Because there are creatures everywhere. Let's get this Wildcat expedition going. Wildcat style.
Activate creature powers.
To the creature rescue.
Wildcats, streaming now. Free on PBS Kids.
Sing along with Pinkalicious and Peter Riffick.
Anyone can pretend. Just try it and you'll see. With a little imagination, you can be anything you want to be. You wanna join the circus? Easy as pie. Pretend you're on a tightrope way up high.
Oh, I couldn't possibly do that.
Anyone can pretend. Just try it and you'll see. With a little imagination, all the things that you can be. A cute little furry kitty cat. A daring circus acrobat. A cowboy wearing a giant hat.
I suppose I could do that.
Watch Pinkalicious and Peterific. Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
Word of the week, word of the week, PBS Kids, word of the week.
The word of the week is hollow. That's when something has an empty space inside. Hollow. It's the word of the week.
The word of the week.
Okay, there's this really bad dude named Hacker.
Me? Hacker? To you?
Whatever. He wants to take over the cyber world from Motherboard. The three kids are sucked into cyberspace, and they use brain power to help save everybody.
Okay, here's the plan.
So they travel all over and run into all these weird creatures and have all these awesome adventures. It's totally up to them to save cyberspace. Can three cool kids and a wacky bird outsmart the Hacker?
Never.
There's only one way to find out.
Tune in to Cyber Chase.
Major funding for Cyber Chase is provided by the National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. EY, building a better working world. The Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, dedicated to strengthening America's future through education. With additional funding from the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, the Volkhausen family, and contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.